Here is Palmieri. Quick pass to Nelson. Has Engvall. Nelson shoots. Scores!
Palmieri going after it. Kovacevic kept it in. Dobson turned it over. Evans in the slot. Fired it across. They score!
Nick Suzuki, the captain of the Canadiens. Leaves it below the goal line. Ripped around. Pageau waiting for it. Mayfield backing him up. Throw to the front. Nelson maneuvers it for Mayfield. Wrist shot off Montembeau wide. Coming around for Dobson. Islanders turning the heat up here. Dobson, wrist shot, tip, score!
Ryan Pulott poked away by Nick Suzuki. He'll race after it. Holder scores! Nick Suzuki reaches in with a stick. He won the race.
Third power play tonight for the Islanders. They're 0 for 2 with a shorthand goal allowed. Dobson, clock hits 4 minutes. Score!
And with Dadonov, Suter joins the rush. Suter, little backhand shovel towards the net. And then they score! Dadonov comes in.
Smart team, loaded with veteran players that play the game with intelligence.
Hawk flies it across. Thomas scores! Toronto! Extra skater on for Dallas. And the extra skater scores! Pavelski off the bench, fires it past Hofer.
Joe Pavelski earlier this year to a one-year contract extension.
Time winding down, here are the period, what a ball from Thomas, scores! Jamie Benn, Hintz setting up in front, Hintz with a shot, he scores! Roope Hintz! Minute 15 remaining on the penalty to play. Johnson shoots and scores. His second of the game, set up by Dadonov. Haskinen watched by Shen. Here's Robertson. Haskinen wide shoots. Puck comes in front. They score. Sagan.
It's Noah Gregor getting around Stone. Save. Wolf rebound. Score. It came right back to Noah Gregor.
All right, let's go.
Gets the puck to back. Then Mangiapane puts it over.
Boards to Weegar. Zadorov shoots, scores!
Nikita Zadorov gets his second of the game, and the Flames are up 2-1.
Makes a play, Peterson shoots, that goes wide. Carlson popped it up. Here's Zadorov for the hat trick. Yeah!